shit don't stop.
I don't care what them haters say, I'ma make it happen. I'm on the grind each and every day, I'ma make it happen. It doesn't matter what a buster do, I'ma make it happen. I'ma show you how a hustler do, I'ma make it happen. And I don't care.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Wind Down Creations. So today is Cinco de Mayo, also known as Teachers Appreciation Day, also known as my anniversary date. So today I am doing a craft. Well, I don't think you would call it a craft, but whatever. I am setting up our anniversary dinner. I will let you know where I got items from, because it's very simple, very quick thing you can do. So Aaron went to go get the food, so what I did was order Outback. But instead of them like delivering it to us, and I didn't feel like cooking anyway, instead of them delivering it to us, I was like, oh, can you go pick it up? So what I'm gonna do is quickly put these things together and then get myself ready. You see, I already did my makeup, get myself ready and pretty much prepare for our anniversary dinner. So hopefully the baby doesn't wake up. Yes, the baby is still here. So hopefully the baby doesn't wake up. Let's go. Gotta move quick. Let's get it going. Okay, first things first, clean. If your table has baby gunk like mine, clean it off. Clean the baby gunk. So I'm just using Clorox wipes. I don't think I need to tell y'all what to use to clean your table, whatever y'all use to clean your table. Clean it, y'all. My table's so disgusting. Oh my god, it's like can't even move this thing. It's like, y'all, don't judge me, and y'all don't judge my outfit, because this is what I have on for right now. You know what I'm saying? Don't judge it. So I know y'all seen me throwing this shit on the floor, mama. Don't judge me. I'm going to vacuum. That will be the last thing that I do, is vacuum. So y'all, the place is like 15 minutes away. Maybe I should have like found an Outback that was 30 minutes away, so he would have to be gone for an hour. So that's why, like, if you see me like speeding, that's why. Oh, okay. What I did do was I went on and I prepped a lot of things so I could have things ready. So, because I kind of knew it was going to go like this. When he told me he was going to take off today, I was like, let me figure out how I'm going to do all this stuff. Y'all, I haven't sized anything. I kind of just bought. Kept it moving. So, tablecloth. I have a round table, so I bought a round tablecloth. It will touch the floor. This is a very long tablecloth. I did not know how long my table was, y'all. I just kind of bought this. Don't judge me, because if this was like a party that I planned, I promise you everything else would have been in order. Meaning I would have known how big my table was and everything like that. So do not judge me. Judge not, brother. Judge not. So because it's a little long, I'm going to like shift most of it to where we can't see it. So put your tablecloth down, and then I got the tablecloth from Amazon, and then this runner I actually got from Amazon as well. So about this runner. So I actually saw something similar to this in the Dollar Tree, right? So I'm just saying that to say, if you're on a quick budget and you don't want to buy the runner from Amazon, which I, like I said, I got my runner from Amazon, you don't have to. Dollar Tree had, I think it was actually a tablecloth, but if you are a crafter and you are crafting, you could take that tablecloth and cut it just like this. It literally looks just like this. So there's that. So I got these glasses from the Dollar Tree as well. I'm talking about as well. This was not from Dollar Tree. I got these glasses from the Dollar Tree. I have like a million of them because of the candy tables and stuff that I like to do. So I bought these a long time ago from the Dollar Tree, and I have a bunch. I have all kinds, all sizes. But these little roses, they came from Amazon. So if you haven't noticed by now, my theme is black, blue, white, silver, boom, chargers. Dollar Tree sells chargers. Their chargers that they normally have are silver and gold, so I spray painted these. It was a little too late for me to change this up, so I spray painted both. One is matte, one is sparkly. They both were supposed to be sparkly, but I'm gonna give myself the messed up one. Because of where I live, there's trees everywhere. So when I put the gloss down, a leaf or something must have fell and blew on and it blew off. So I'm gonna give myself this one. So at that point, I got a little discouraged, so I didn't do that one, but that's okay. And these came from the Dollar Tree. They're just plates. They came from the Dollar Tree. This came from the Dollar Tree. I will fill this out with ice and put our champagne in there. So I didn't know what kind of champagne to get. I'm gonna leave these near. I didn't know what kind of champagne to get. So I literally went by color. So the champagne that I have, I went by the color. Napkins and napkin holders I got from Amazon. They're so cute. Got those from Amazon. Y'all, Aaron already bought my gift. I'm tempted to look, but no, I'll keep the surprise going. I'm tempted though, I'm very tempted to look. I'm not even gonna lie. Why would you leave it with me? So, glasses. So, I got these blue candles and the candle holders from Amazon. Dollar Tree usually have candle holders and candles, but because I wanted blue, I had to get them from Amazon. But the candle holders, my Dollar Tree did not have any, which really sucked and it really hurt my feelings. So I had to get those from Amazon too. So pretty much my table is complete. So and then because I didn't want like a bunch of candles, I bought these. And they're blue. I think they're so cute. So I don't really know where I'm gonna put them. Oh, these are rose petals. So I got these little rose petals from, just think where I got it from. I definitely got it from Amazon. But this is gonna be what gives me a hard time because I did not go and flop through them. Like everything else I prepped, so this was not prepped. So what I should have did was go do one by one and kind of poke them through. I just wish there was a way I could like break this up and like fluff it a little bit. Like shit, this is sickening. I should have did this beforehand. So I wish that I had this part earlier. So I think that if I did this, well, I know that if I did this for someone else, one, those chargers would have been beautiful. I would have epoxied it instead of using that clear acrylic spray. I would have just went on and epoxied it. If they wanted real china, of course I would get real china. The flowers, if this was a real, like, not a real, but like if I was getting paid for it, I would have done real flowers. Like if a guy was like, oh, I want to do a nice date, you know, or a woman, whatever, whoever. So they wanted to do a nice dinner, I would have got real flowers. Aaron actually bought me flowers and I had to move them off the table. He brought me flowers today, but I had to move them off the table because it does not match my decor. But if it did, it would have been smack dab right here in the middle. This process is very tedious. I don't want y'all watching me do this. So I'm gonna do a little fast forward. So y'all don't really have to see this part. And pretty much when I come back, I'll be giving y'all the walkthrough of how everything turned out.
Okay, so I may add a few more roses. I don't know yet. I really love these blue lights. So I didn't put it all the way to the door. As you can see, the door is that way. I put it this way. So this is a little romantic corner until the baby wakes up. So there's things. I put some roses on the table. I will light up these two. I put my gift on my side while I eat.
There's a, I guess that's champagne. I really don't know if it's blue, so I grab it. And I know, and I drink, y'all, but I don't drink champagne, drink liquor. Anyway, here's his gift. So his gift actually came with a candle. That's going to be my candle. He might not know that yet, but that candle's mine. But yeah. Quick, I did that in what, 15 minutes? So now I have to get myself ready and get cute. And yeah, so there you go. I'm really dark right now, I'm sorry. Always remember to live, love, laugh, craft, and drink. Bye.